Did you know that the yellow rice had coconut milk in it? On this episode of freshfood.lk, let's learn the proper way of making the yellow rice. We'll be needing 10 red onions, 1 spring curry leaves, 2 pieces of pandan leaves, 5 cardamoms, 5 cloves, 2 sticks cinnamon, 1/4 teaspoon saffron, 1 cube of soup, 11 cups of milk from 1 coconut, 1 kg washed rice, salt to taste. Add some butter to a pan to start tempering. Add the onions, pandan leaves, curry leaves, cloves, cardamoms, and cinnamon and stir well. Now add the washed rice and temper it. It's time to add the coconut milk, salt, saffron, and the cube of soup. Leave it to boil until the water level comes down to the level of boiling rice. Lower the flame, stir it up and leave it on the fire till it's cooked. Now you know how to cook a tasty yellow rice. Browse through freshfood.lk to see interesting recipes and food facts. See you on another episode of freshfood.lk.